Okay, here we are, the survival world. Already locked on. Yeah, I don't need this. Anyways, now I got some more. I spawned on an island. This is not good. Yeah, this is good. A small island. Alright, I kind of wanted a big island. I mean, this is kind of big actually. Well, time to get some wood. Yeah, I'm just gonna get some basic tools. Alright, okay, I was off for that long. Well, now it's day two. I should probably fit like 20 days in here if I can. Probably only get 15 days, but hey, that's in 1 hour still. Okay, use this. Not that bad. What? I need more meat. Down goes some more. Okay. And then I found a black sheep. Since I went through all of that pain to get a bed, that just happens. I feel like I did go like this. But, do that. This is so hilarious. More than enough. Anyways, I'm gonna dye my bed blue because I do not like that colour. I would, so it's a good colour. So I'm not planning to dye. If I dye, I'll have to use my rest ice more way. That means if I just had a netherite, I just did netherite, I just found a bunch of netherite. I would have to just throw it at a cactus. That's the only way to do it. Or just throw it away. That way.
Mel will be here in 10 minutes, okay?
I'm like, I might need to cut my recording soon. So, nothing will change, but my voice will probably change because I've had a different thing. I'm just gonna get some more resources. Oh yeah, I'm back. I know I can't see. But can you see my hot bar? Yes, you can. I feel this is cooking some beef in there. Is I go mining. Who is this? Okay, so there's actually a local cave here. Yeah, cursed. Isn't the local cold cave? I really need to use the little shoes for? Maybe after. It's gonna be light. So, looks like it's gonna get light pretty soon. I should probably come out of this little dingy hole. That is 9:20. You will not believe how much wood I had. And I'm gonna die all blue. Oh, right. Yeah, I'm just gonna collect some flowers. Oh. Well, didn't do the bad. You know, at least I tried. You know what? I think not that good. That's because it's limited. Okay. Okay. After this should be done. I'm just sorry. It's daylight 3 now. So. Wait. Oh, my. After all this done in the next episode, okay. Oh, dude, that's what I need. Looks like I'm gonna have to stay up. But waited. Not him. So. It'd be up too long, right? A little bit to have spiders for and a couple of creepies. I'm only kidding. Now things should start spawning. Any second now. Yep. This side is spawning. But where? Oh, a creeper. Yep, there's this one. Oh, a creeper. Yes, these are what I need. I'm dead. I'm gonna die. All this for a little bit of... No. But I can die. I don't need to. Just great, I'm low. Long train to go. Alright, so I'm going to die and I'm low. So glad I have the oh my. I'm so jealous of you. Oh. I think I'm crying. like, now. Well, no, for a case. let's hope I actually find some iron. No, I am going to kill spider boss. Good doubles. Oh, it's a seed. In the sky. Only in the sun. This works. Right, you know what? I'm gonna make a boat. Whoa, we're in a boat. Right.
Yeah, so I think it's you next. Or maybe Mom.
Mom is not having girls.
Of course she will.
Maybe I don't want to work here. This is a ginormous island. Just look at it. It's a giant. It's like a 50 by 20. And believe me, that is thick. Watermelon, I can make a watermelon plant.
What's the shower not working?
Please. Guys, I've got all the things I need. So, a panda. Oh, I'm definitely bringing him. To make a bed, right? Yep. Off you. It looks like I'm gonna have to make one. It's getting light. Probably make a bed. You're off on day 5. Make it stop. star at your eyes. You saw that? Right, I'm just gonna do some more mining, okay?
This is why I hate zombies. I would show you what I got if these stupid mobs stop trying to kill me. And they don't. So, can that even happen? I don't know. Now it's time to show you what I got. 24 pieces of iron, 26 pieces of lapis, and 16 pieces of copper. Oh yeah, that's it. And a bunch of cobblestone. That's it. I need diamond. Before I can get diamond, I need iron. And this is the only way to get it. Iron. So, guess I have to do this. This. That's probably what I can do with the lines. I'm gonna do some flooring for you guys. Let's try and find a sunken ship, hopefully. Get New Zealand because I've already found the ship. I'm gonna check what's over there. I got my boat on me. No, I do not. Right, it's time to go back. So, yes, sir. There we go. Got my boat. I'm going to put all my things in here in case I die. Like, everything. That, and I mean, legit everything. I'm not sure of a sword, pickaxe, and that. Budget, honestly, not that much. Because I don't want to die. Sometimes you need a shovel. Okay, let's put all these back. Now, since wait, I can walk up. Okay. I got the boat. Hey, oh, see that? How long was it? Nah, probably 15 actually. Where did I see that monument? Oh, I think that's the shipwreck. Brought no food either. Right, gonna bring a little bit of food. Don't worry. Where is one going? So, remember, my dad, I have to throw away some of my iron. Like, two pieces of iron. Well, actually, I lapis lazuli. Oh my god, that's the best or I found. Respawn point set. Got some food. And we're out. Where did I put my book? There it is. Okay. Let's see what that is. Maybe it's a shipwreck. Yeah, that has to be a shipwreck. Yeah, that's a shipwreck. There we go. Took all the valuable things. Now it's time to go back. I'll show you all the things I got. So I've got that. Fire protection. What's the one? Oh, I forgot you can't even eat these. Potatoes, gunpowder, and some kit. Oh, there's still more there, but... I don't want to be too frustrated about it. So. I think I'm just going to leave it for now. And I'm just going to do some more mining now.